Thank you. wonder how many ribbons are in the game. You get enough ribbons, all of a sudden, your white mage doesn't need, like, poison up, blind up, any of that stuff, and is free to learn other sorts of healing spells. Holy and... maybe there's some, like, Protectra, maybe Shell, if they have Shell. I haven't seen Shell yet. Over 200,000 gil. Yeah, it would be nice to have at least one more ribbon. At least one more ribbon. We're gonna check out Kialaga in the next battle that we go through. Crap. It's always Sabin. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. Poor Sabin just falls further and further behind. Okay, so now what? There was another town over here. Let's go check that out. Maybe we'll get a hint there. Where was it? There it is. Where can I land? Ooh. It does not want me to land close. Holy crow. That's a bit of a walk, but okay. Okay. Another ice shield? What town is this? Lufenia! Oh no. Wait, I have the stone. Okay, I can't understand what they're saying right now. Let's take a peek at your reflection in the water. Ugh, you're filthy. Use this to wash up. Okay. Weird. Okay, so it's not really letting me do anything here right now, from the looks of things. They're all saying the same thing. That's not useful. Darn it. Okay. Not supposed to be here yet. Pretty obvious. Okay. Back to the airship, and then we'll figure out what to do. Wyverns. Okay. So now what? Whoop. What is this warp cube? A cube made of a multi-hued substance. Okay. That's not helpful particularly. Let's just quickly heal back up. No, right. Invest in some magic. I mean, that could be useful. It depends on if enemies have a predisposition to resisting. Holy. Null all. There we go. Get some magic in our repertoire. Looking on the map there, and I'm not seeing anything that's really standing out at me. I'm curious, will our dancer tell us anything at this point? Where's Cornelia? Whoops. Good lord. Nope, she's done giving us hints, I think. She is done with us. Can't say I blame her. Okay. Well, just curious, because they've started mentioning the sky people, the fortress in the sky. Maybe? Is that how we get there? Get wrecked. The guide here. Oh, we have to go back to Melmond. I think my thinking is on the right track. It's just doing everything in the right order. Where is Melmond? Ah, right. I love the airship so much. Here it is. We can't park here. Where can we park? We can park here. Okay. What do we got for stuff that we haven't bought yet? Life. We should probably pick up life. That. Where's the black magic? Viraga. That's an insta-kill. An airship, so they really do exist. Okay. Okay, so... Just a moment. Let me see that tablet. This is the Rosetta Stone. This makes it possible to decipher Lufenian. Yes, of course. That's what it was. It all makes sense. Here, allow me to express my gratitude by teaching you Lufenian. teach, 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 teach. There, now you can speak Luthenian too. Okay. So that means now I should be able to go to that village. And I should be able to understand what those people are saying now. So I was close. I was really close. Here again. Really should try out some of these new spells. We are the Luthenians, the descendants of the race that once lived among the clouds, the Sky People. You use a vessel you call an airship. It was built by one of our ancestors, a man by the name of Cid. I didn't know Cid appeared in the first Final Fantasy. That's awesome. That's so cool. The Lightbearers. Then the legend is true. We have a legend that has been passed down through many generations. According to this legend, 400 years after the fall of the civilization in the sky, warriors bearing light will come forth to save our people. Everybody seems to have some sort of version of this story. 400 years ago, we built a civilization of the highest order. Even beyond the skies we reached. However, that is naught but history now. The flying castle floats on a blue sea of stars beyond the sky. This world is composed of four forces: fire, earth, water, and wind. I think wind is the last one we have to deal with. Of these, we showed greatest prowess with the power of wind. High in the sky, we set a castle afloat in that azure sea of stars. Ah, pictures starting to form. Could the mechanical beings our ancestors created still function? The Sky People would pass on their memories from one generation to the next through rituals. But 400 years is a very long time, and those memories have begun to fade. Out of the way! The castle that floats high above the clouds was once home to our ancestors. The Mirage Tower is the gateway to that castle. Ah ha ha. That's where my mind was starting to go. We struggled for our very lives with Tiamat, the Fiend of Wind. Here we go. But our power was not enough. To this day, her lair remains in the castle in the sky, the Flying Fortress. Tiamat blocks the power of wind, the source of the Sky People's strength. Before you leave, legendary warriors, take this chime with you. It will grant you passage into the Mirage Tower. Ha ha! There we go. Perfect. We placed our last hope in the 5 warriors we sent out. It's been said they fell victim to the curse of the fiends and were turned into bats. Oh! Oh! We came to believe there was another entity controlling the 4 fiends. To ascertain its location, we sent out 5 warriors, but much time has passed since we heard from them. I hope no harm has befallen them. Oh dear. So all those bats that we've been seeing... Were they people? Were they once people? Okay. Okay, so now we have a way into the Mirage Tower. Too late now. I was gonna check out Diaja, but it's fine. What can we check out with the Black Mage? Let's check out Scourge. Okay, okay. Literally is an insta-kill. What else does he have now? We picked up a few things for him. We also have just kill. Again, I assume that is just an insta-kill. Let's look at Furaga. Oh, it still wasn't enough. It was almost enough. Cool. 36. Just keep pumping out those levels. I know approximately where I want to stand by the time we get to the end of the game. Let's look at Blazaga. Flashy! And then with... we'll look at Diaga. Ooh, nice! Excellent! I like it! So theoretically then, now we should be able to get into Mirage Tower. Not theoretically, it's a pretty much a given thing now. Let's get to the front door. And then we'll do our preparation. After we kill this thing. Okay, let's do... a tent. I'm gonna break my save. Actually, no, I'm gonna do one more save outside of this, and then hopefully we're not towards any sort of a point of no return or anything like that. Aha! Excellent. We're in. Look at all the chests. Ooh. And what was out here? Oops. Nothing. Well, that's not true. Okay. Let's get into it. Oh, there's a robot up there. Where, tiger? Okay. Gil. Healing helm. Casts heal when used. Okay. Lots and lots and lots of gil. Gil. Vorpal sword. What's that? A very sharp crescent blade. Attack 24. I'm not sure that that's better than what we have. It's not. It's attack 30. So, we'll stick with what we have. I suppose if you had a physical heavy team, it would be good to have all this stuff. Oh. Ah, yes. Okay. It's a mech. Mechs are weak to lightning. Gil. Aegis Shield. Defense plus 16. It's the same. It says the Aegis is better. Why? Oh, that's why. That's good. Guards against stone and poison. So it's not like, it's not ribbon, but it's kind of almost like a second best thing. A tent? Good, good. How are we doing? I don't think there's any more chests. I think I got them all. There's 18 in here. Wanna head up? Oh, well, that's fine. Watch a little more carefully next time. Oh, look at that! That's flashing. Master, we have waited so long. Okay. What? Not able to use them. Bizarre. Hey, second floor, what do we got? Chimera. This is a new one. Blaze. That's not bad. Oh, he's not particularly high in defense either. Let's get a heal going. Okay, that's fine. We will go ahead and heal up. What do we got? Bunch of chests. Gil. skill. Thor's hammer. Tell me more. Excellent. I didn't actually look to see what that actually cast Thundara when used. Skill. Oh shit. Forgot. Gill. Cottage. Gill. Sunblade. Ooh, that's good. Good, good. That's an upgrade. What's that do? Effective against the undead. Gill. Dragon mail. That also sounds very good. Guards against fire and ice. Beautiful. Ooh, that's a nice hammer. Okay, there's the set of stairs I want. Oh, nice. Oh well. It's alright. We'll bully our way through it. There we go. Blue dragon. No problem. Our friend left on a journey to the west. He took the warp cube and went to see our master. Well, I have that.